So here is something stupid. Dr. Octopus was told if he wants to find Spider-Man, he has to find Peter Parker, which means he doesn't know that Peter is the Spider-Man. So you know what he does when he finds Peter Parker? He throws a fucking car at him. And then he proceeds to throw him into a brick wall. That would have obviously killed him if he was a regular person, which is exactly what Dr. Octopus thought he was from the beginning.